Let's study very short answer type questions. Define grooming. Grooming is the process of making yourself look neat, tidy and clean. What can be guidelines for dressing and grooming? There are certain general norms and guidelines for dressing and grooming. For example, if you are a salesperson, you will be formally dressed without accessories or makeup. But if you are a beautician, you may have to dress up fashionably and wear makeup. What is personal hygiene and how it helps general life? Personal hygiene is the habit or practice of keeping ourselves clean. Cleanliness helps us to maintain our health and well-being. Being healthy allows you to be regular at school, college or work. What is teamwork? A team is a group of people working together towards achieving a common goal. The process of working together in a group is teamwork. Let's study short answer type questions. What is self-motivation? Self-motivation is the internal power that propels you to action. We are driven to enhance our quality of life, accomplish our goals, and feel joyful by our own internal motivation. In other words, it is our capacity to carry out our duties without being influenced by anyone or anything. What is goal setting and how to set goal? Answer: setting goals is crucial for both your personal and professional life. Setting goals in your life will assist you in making decisions about how to live your life, where you want to go, and how you want to be in the future. From below mentioned picture, one can set goal.